All right, listen up, crew. Layrin gains power as we defeat enemies and control the battlefield. When she has enough power to rampage, we must attack with her. The first Guardian to reach full power attacks. It's our job to make sure Layrin gets power before Gren. Let's get it done. Follow me. We should summon creatures on our power circles to secure them. Keep in mind, it's best to stay close while the summon is in progress. The more heroes nearby, the faster it completes. Thanks! Controlling the battlefield helps Layrin gain power. But we shouldn't try to hold the whole map. We should summon creatures on our power circles to secure them. Come in here! And remember, if the creature dies, that's a kill for the enemy, which gives them power. Don't summon a creature you can't defend. Well done. Layrin will show us when and where we can channel power to her. Follow me! Spread out! On our side of the battlefield, we can also summon creatures to gather power for us. Summon here. Upgrade here. Spread out! Time to move out. Attack my mark! We have accomplished our objective. Leyrin has reached full power and is moving into position to strike. She will expose Gren's life gem and keep him pinned as long as her power holds out. Let's make it count. Strike the life gem! Operation complete.